Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for southern Saskatchewan at 9:24 p.m. Central Standard Time, Monday, January 25th, 2021. A extreme cold warning is issued for the city of Regina, Moose Jaw, Pince, Central Butte, Crake, and Fort Capel, Indian Head, Lumsden, and Pilot Butte region. Weather conditions at 11 p.m. Regina, clear, temperature minus 24, wind east 12 kilometers per hour, wind chill minus 33, relative humidity 73%, barometric pressure 103.0 kilopascals and rising. Forecast for the city of Regina for tonight, clear, wind up to 15 kilometers per hour, low minus 31, wind chill minus 33 this evening and minus 40 overnight. Frostbite can occur in minutes. For Tuesday, mainly sunny. Wind becoming southeast 20 kilometers per hour in the morning. High minus 20, UV index 1 or low. Wind chill minus 40 in the morning and minus 30 in the afternoon. Frostbite can occur in minutes.